before we go, the PCGG envelopes. Chairman Andy said he reuses envelopes. He doesn't even know if you put money in those envelopes. What's believed to be payroll envelopes?
You know, the problem with the chairman is he thinks he can fool everyone. I mean, if you were a PCGG, why will you keep... These are 10. We have 10 payroll envelopes with the names of employees there. No, if they are not ghost employees, then and if they are real life people, then they should have gotten the envelopes and the payslips.
Okay.
To say that he is recycling pay envelopes, I think it's making the public stupid.
All right, on that note, Attorney Lorna Kapunan, thank you for coming to the show. That's Get Start Today. I'm Karen Davila. Thank you for watching. Market Edge is up next.